In this video, I will show you how to calculate average by week in Excel like this. So let's get started. I have some transactions with dates and amounts in this Excel sheet. Now I want to calculate the average amount by week. For example, for the week starting with Monday 9th September, I want to average these two amounts, and for the week starting with Monday 16th September, I want to get the average of these three amounts. We can use the Excel AVERAGEIFS function to calculate weekly average. The AVERAGEIFS function returns the average of all the cells in the range that meet multiple criteria. We can specify more than one pair of range and criteria arguments to this function. To get the week-wise average, I will find transactions having dates greater than or equal to the first day of the week and less than the first day of the next week. I already have the first day of each week in this column. Since dates are stored as serial numbers in Excel, we can directly add days to a date using the plus sign. For example, we can add one day to the date 10th December 2024 using the plus sign to get the date 11th December like this. I will add 7 days to week start date to get the first day of the next week. Let's type an equal sign in the target cell to start the formula. Now type AVERAGEIFS followed by an opening bracket. Since we want to average the amount cells for the week, I will select the range of the cells containing the amount as the first argument. Let's select the range of the cells containing dates as the first criteria range. Type a comma and then type the greater than or equal to sign in the double quotes. Type the ampersand sign and then append the date of the first day of the week. Type a comma and then select the range of the cells containing dates as the second criteria range. Type a comma and then type the less than sign in the double quotes. Type the ampersand sign and then append the date of the first day of the week plus 7 like this. Type the closing bracket of the AVERAGEIFS function. Overall, this formula means average all the amount cells where the transaction date is greater than or equal to the first day of the specified week and less than the first day of the next week. Basically, it will calculate the average of all the amount cells having dates between the current and next week. I will make the amount and date range references absolute using the dollar signs like this so that they do not change when I copy the formula to other cells. Hit the enter key to complete the formula. Copy the formula to other cells by dragging the cell down from the bottom right corner of the cell. As you can see, we now have the average of the amount by week. Watch these videos for more Excel tips, tricks, and how-to tutorials. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.